Save One, Drop One. We got Impossible Save One, Drop One, 2024 songs, 37 rounds. Let's get into it. Of course, if you want to get involved in these, I've said it multiple times, come and join us over on Twitch. It's the vibes out here. It's good man energy. Sometimes it can be brutal. Don't get scared. Just come over here, join us. I'll protect you, man. Come on, man. You know, I'm such a nice guy. You know, like, come here, man. Yeah. All right, let's go, man. Let's go. No jokers. You're not getting no jokers, guys. None of that. None of that chicken. Two jokers. Nothing. No, we're not doing none of that. You're going straight into it. Oh, you caught. Wait, sorry, guys. I gotta go. Oh. Ooh, so what's this video? What are we doing here? What's this? Oh, do you like both songs? Is that the name of the quiz? Interesting. I'm gonna go Chick Chick Boom because I've listened to that more, and Ice on My Teeth I need to listen to a bit more before I can, because Ice on My Teeth can't just come in here and boom, remove Chick Chick Boom. That's not how it works. You gotta earn that shit, bro. You know what I'm saying? Even though it's hot, but I'm gonna stick with my Stray Kids for now. You know what I'm saying? I don't know why I said that. I know I said a whole lot of bullshit, but just allow me. Allow me. Huh? Big Flash. Huh? Act like an angel and dress like crazy. I'm a go. Aspa Whiplash. Crazy. I will say this. Crazy is growing on me. I'm gonna keep it honest. It is growing on me. Da 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 da. Da, na, 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 da, da, na. It's growing on me. I'ma keep it. Oh, you know what I'm saying? Da, but I'm still going Aspa. And hypen. Nah, this is a matchup though, I'm not gonna lie. I'ma still go Ed Hyper though. No doubt it. You know what I'm saying? But ooh, matchup. W matchup. Huh? Mm. TXT? Hey, it's fair, hey. Whatever you like. It's superhuman. Get loud, man. Kiss of Life, get loud. Next. Kiss of Life, get loud, man. Don't, okay. I haven't heard that song. But bang! I'ma go ZB1, I'ma go, yeah, Zero Base One. Tippy tap. I'ma go tippy tap. I ain't heard it, but it sounds okay. Tippy tap. I ain't heard either song. Are they must listens? Just asking for research purposes. Should I add these to the checkout? Are they worth checking out? That's the real question. Knowing you lot, everyone's gonna be like, yes, both of them. Check them both out. Weird in my opinion.
Me like I want you, baby. Don't you need me like I need you now?
Yeah, Jenny, I'm sorry, but hey, Rosé, she ate that song up, bro. That shit is, it's a vibe. But Jenny's got, hey, that's a banger. Mantra. I haven't heard it yet. I'ma go Tay Friends. I enjoyed the video as well. The video was a lot of fun. Okay, everyone's going Jin. Okay. I liked Friends. Alright, maybe I gotta check out Jin's tune. I got a lot of music to check out. I'ma keep it a buck. But I'm just trying to pace myself. I can do it all in one sitting, bang out like 40 music reactions, but by the end of it, you probably won't see me for about a good 2 weeks because I'm gonna need time to recover, man. So I'd rather do like 4 or 5 songs each day and pace myself, bro. Drip. I'ma go drip. Yeah, drip. Okay. When I'm with you, yeah, in my dreams right now. Impossible. Rides impossible, man. That's a tune. Flowers is a tune, don't know about. Hey, Igloo, stop it. That song there, I've been having that shit on repeat. Like, I never play that song once and don't run that shit back instantly. I'm gonna keep it 100. I have never played that song once and not ran it back instantly, bro. I haven't. Soon as it finishes, I'm like, start again, bro. Flowers is a good tune. The album was really good. You need to check out the performance. I've already seen the performance video. I'ma go Stray Kids. Heaven. New Jeans. I haven't heard the Eyelid song, so that's the reason why I'm choosing New Jeans. It's not because I'm so New Jeans biased, which people think I am. It's not that I just like their music. You know, I think they're pretty cool. But the only reason why I'm choosing New Jeans is because I've heard that song and I haven't heard Eyelid's song. So that therefore, that's why I'm choosing New Jeans. All right, cool. Thank you. Next. Shut up. Liar, liar, pencil. Oh, I'm missing so much music. I ain't heard that one from Wavy. What the hell? Frequency? I ain't heard that shit. Dang, I'm gonna go Trigger because that's the only one I've heard. I ain't heard that shit. Maybe I should have been up to date first before I did this quiz, right? Yeah, Musa, you should have. But it's too late now. You in deep. Carry on. Nion. It's new? Okay. I'm going to go Nion on that one. Yeah. Yeah. Power. Ooh, they're both pretty similar tunes when it comes to the energy wise. Ooh, that's a tough one. Gum chickum. I got the power. I might go G-Dragon on this. I might, you know. Might go G. But Gum is good. I'ma go G-Dragon. I'm good G-Dragon. I like both songs though. Still haven't seen this video. I like this song so much, but that title throws me off, bro. How you wishing somebody hell? And how the song sounded so good. Wendy, I'ma give it to you. But boy, I can't put that song on my playlist. I'm sorry, man. I'm sorry, Wendy, man. I can't put that shit on my playlist. No shit. It's a nice tune though. Nah, TXT and the B-side, stop! TXT, man, stop it. TXT, stop it. You're superhuman. Yeah, hey, yeah. Hey, yeah. Superhuman. It's a sad song. On my way to Gambia, the flight to Gambia and the flight back from Gambia, I think I've listened to this song a total of, I would say anywhere between 15 to 35 times. I love this song so much, bro. I love this song. I still need to watch this video. Boy Next Door? Since, what's his name? Jaehyun did that smart cover thing that I watched the other day. You lot, I'm coming for you lot. You lot, I'm coming for your ass, boy. Next, you lot, yeah, I'm about to do some serious investigation. Cause you lot, okay.
Hey, if you're enjoying this,
brother, middle of the so game, far. We subbed up. Hurry up, man. Shit. XJ. While you lot are here, in your brains, rack up some of the life stages for Mama that Musa needs to watch. I ain't gonna be able to check them all out today, but we're gonna check out a few. So if you got a couple that are like, yo, Musa, I want you to check it out. This, boom. Keep it in your chambers. When we're done with this video, I'ma put it out there. Say, yo, which one we going for? This video was madness. I'm going Jamal. This song's so good. Ooh, I might go VVZ on that one. I'm gonna keep it, but that song is very good. I might go VVZ on that. They're really good on this one. Yeah, that was a really good song. Obviously, Kiss of Life is Kiss of Life, innit? They always eating. '80s. Hey, that album, I listened to it earlier today. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god. Nemo? Finding Nemo? She likes fish? I'm Strawberry Rush. Strawberry Rush. Chew Smile. It's up there with one of my favorites when it comes. Hey, in the industry, her smile is one of my favorites. I ain't gonna lie, that smile is dangerous. It's dangerous. I'm big it down. Walk. I'm gonna go walk. You're superhuman. Nice. Better talk to me nice. Now, what's her so fine, bro? Her fineness needs to be studied, bro. Like, and she knows she fine. And that fact that she knows she fine, the way she carries it makes her even more fine. She's finer than fine. When a person knows they're fine and they carry that fineness with a level of fineness that makes them fine. That's what she is, bro. I might go fast forward on that, man. Fast forward has grown on me heavy. Heavy. See me, yeah. Hey, it's grown on me heavy. You're welcome. So you putting up my boys against each other? You're down bad for that, man. Nah, you're down bad for that. Putting my boys up against each other like this is very disrespectful. I'm not happy about this. Really not happy about this. Sex is in the air. I'm going pleasure shop, man. I'm not gonna lie. I like it. Wait, how both of these are not on my phone yet? I'm slacking. You know, from now on, I need to say, as soon as I say this song's going on my playlist, I need to get that shit on my phone ASAP. I'm slacking. How both of these are not on the phone yet is crazy. Pikachu Musa, what? Musa capital letters. All right, leave me alone, man. I'm sorry. Shit. I got to do better. I get it. Dang. Tune. Got carried away again. Sorry, my bad. My bad. DC. I'll be getting carried away, man. Vocals, really? Really? Thank you, man. I appreciate that. This is not 2024. This didn't come out in 2024. Nah, this did not come out this year. This song didn't come out this year, did it? There's no way. I'm gonna go TXT, but that song did not come out this year. I don't remember. That's how you know that there's so much music coming out. The fact that we can't even remember dates. Hear me out. I'm gonna go from this night for sure. Super Sonic. I like that tune. Oh, now I see pineapple slices. It's reminding me of the whole pineapple pizza deal that we got. Fuck. Shit. Let me see. How many subs am I on? I said it gotta be at 70, right? Oh shit. Ah shit. Five more. Ah shit. Shit. I'ma go smoke. Jimmy. Smoke. You're superhuman. Flight to Gambia. I was howling the whole way, man. I was howling the whole way. Woo! Yeah. I was howling the whole way, bro. That's how we howling, howling, howling. XG. Man said XG no matter what comes next, I'm dead. Ah, shit. That TXT was 2022, damn. Don't touch me. I might go twice on that, but Asante, I've got both of these songs on my playlist, man. I like both songs, but we're not using Jokers today, so I'm gonna go. Yeah, one spark. Watch me, don't touch me, love me, don't hurt me. You're superhuman. We've always fallen in love. She's such a problem. She's such a. Sticky. Up is winning this. Up is winning this, but again, putting up members against each other is crazy work. It's crazy work, bro. What the hell was this beat? Fuck! Woo! Woo! Wait, I don't know this song. That's what I'm saying. No escape. No escape is definitely not escaping my mind. That shit was hitting. Bite back. Hey, Bite Back is a tune. I'm gonna go Bite Back by the boys. Bite Back is a tune. That whole album was rhythms. That whole album was rhythms. I'm not even joking. That album was disgusting.